yes, this will take our time, this will take time, but the result will be very awesome. So let's start. I have taken this container. You can take any container. Actually, this container was at home and it was for no use. So I took this container and now we are going to use it for planting our tomato plant. So I have made holes in it.
So as you can see, these are the holes. I don't know if you can see or not, but I have made these holes using a hot knife.
So here I have my soil and here I have my tomatoes. So today we are going to plant a tomato plant. So let's take a soil in our container. I have kept some paper over here so that I don't dirty the floor. So now let's put half of our soil in the container. I am using a spoon to put the soil. You can also use a spoon or you can use also your hands. Half of the container should be of soil. While doing this, you may dirty your hands. So you may also use hand gloves. I don't have the hand gloves. So whenever I finish doing this, I will wash my hands with the soap. So yeah, I have put the half of the soil in this container. So now I have my tomatoes. I am not using the first two parts. We need the seedy part. So I will, with using the spoon or a knife, we will remove this and put it in our soil. As you can see, this seed, we need these seeds. So we will put it over the plant.
मेरा हाथ दुख रहा है।
Just squeeze the tomato so all the juice comes down. Because there are some, I can see some seeds in this piece also. Oh, so I will put this piece also. And now we will press it. So yeah, it's done. Now we will put the leftover soil on it to cover it. The tomatoes so that they pick up good roots. So yeah, it's done.
So guys, I'm taking this pot of mud. Yeah, I'm going to keep this in my window. I'm keeping it in my window so that there is direct sunlight over here. And now it's time to put some water. I had used wet soil. So I will put water using the spoon because I need to put a bit less water because my soil was wet. And the holes were for this purpose only, that the extra water comes out of the holes. Okay, this is done. You also have to keep your pot of mud in a way where there is sunlight coming.
I hope you enjoyed watching my video and you love my idea. You may please try this at your home. Keep taking care of the nature. Stay home, stay safe. I'm following this lockdown and you should too. Okay, bye.